Welcome to Health and Fitness, where your well-being is our utmost priority. Today we're diving into a transformative journey. Picture this, a new you in just 6 weeks, and all it takes are 6 simple exercises. Physical activity is a cornerstone of good health, and these exercises are designed to work your body and boost your fitness. The changes you'll see are not just physical, but also mental and emotional. Stay tuned as we unveil these 6 simple exercises that can help you transform your body in just 6 weeks. The first exercise on our list is squats, a fantastic lower body workout. Squats are an incredible exercise that truly packs a punch. They target your thighs, hips, and buttocks, quadriceps, and hamstrings, while also impacting your lower back and abdominal muscles. Here's how to do them correctly. Stand tall with your feet hip-width apart. Extend your arms out in front of you, parallel to the ground. Now, bend your knees as if you're about to sit on a chair, keeping your chest upright. Make sure your knees don't go past your toes. Now push back up to the starting position. What's wonderful about squats is that they not only help in building and toning muscles, but also in burning calories and improving flexibility. They're a compound exercise, meaning they work multiple muscle groups at once, making them a highly efficient part of any workout. Remember, consistency is key. Make sure to include squats in your daily exercise routine. Next up, we have push-ups, a timeless exercise that targets your upper body. To perform a push-up, start in a high plank position, hands planted firmly on the ground, shoulder width apart. Now, lower your body until your chest grazes the floor. Keep your elbows close to your body as you do this. Then, exhale as you push your body back up to the starting position. Repeat this movement for a set of 10 to 15 repetitions. Push-ups are a classic bodyweight exercise that offers a host of benefits. They engage the chest, shoulders, and arm muscles, providing a comprehensive upper body workout. Not only do push-ups build strength, but they also improve muscle tone and definition. Furthermore, they help to enhance your body's stability and balance. Push-ups may be challenging at first, but with regular practice, you'll master them in no time. So remember, patience and persistence are key. Keep pushing, and you'll see the transformation unfold before you. Moving on to the third and fourth exercises, planks and lunges. Let's jump right into it, shall we? Starting with planks, a fantastic exercise for the core. You'll begin by getting into a push-up position, but instead, rest your forearms on the ground. Keep your body straight from head to toe, and hold this position. Remember to breathe. You should feel the burn in your abdominal muscles, but that's a good sign. This means you're strengthening your core, improving your posture, and even supporting your back. Now, let's move to lunges. Stand straight, take a step forward with one foot, and lower your body until your front knee is at a 90-degree angle. Push back up to the starting position and switch legs. This is one rep. Lunges are great for building strength and endurance in your legs. They also help improve your balance and coordination, which can be beneficial in all aspects of life. One thing to keep in mind is to always ensure your knee doesn't extend past your toes during lunges, and in planks, your back should remain straight, not arched or rounded. Both these exercises can be done anywhere, anytime, with no equipment necessary. They are perfect for those days when you're short on time or can't get to the gym. While planks and lunges may test your endurance, they are excellent for improving your strength and balance. Stay strong, and remember, consistency is key in any fitness journey. Finally, we have two highly effective exercises, jumping jacks and burpees. Let's kick off with jumping jacks. This classic move is all about getting your heart rate up. To perform a jumping jack, start by standing straight with your feet together and your hands at your sides. Then, in one smooth movement, jump your feet apart and swing your arms up over your head. Reverse the movement to return to the starting position and repeat. It's as simple as that, but boy, does it get the job done. Jumping jacks are fantastic for enhancing cardiovascular endurance and promoting fat loss. Plus, they're a full-body workout, engaging everything from your legs to your core to your upper body. Now let's move on to burpees. They might be infamous in the fitness world for their intensity, but they're one of the most effective exercises you can do. To perform a burpee, begin in a standing position. Drop into a squat, place your hands on the ground, and kick your feet back into a plank position. Then, do a push-up, jump your feet back to your hands, and explode up into a jump. Repeat this sequence and you've got a burpee. This exercise is a powerhouse, improving your strength, endurance, and coordination while burning a ton of calories. Jumping jacks and burpees might be tough, but they are sure to get your heart pumping and calories burning. So there you have it, 6 simple exercises that can help you transform your body in just 4 weeks. Squats, push-ups, planks, lunges, jumping jacks, and burpees, each uniquely contributing to your fitness goals. But remember, consistency in your workouts, maintaining proper form, and complementing these routines with a balanced diet is paramount. Remember, your fitness journey is a marathon, not a sprint. Stay committed, and you'll see the transformation you desire. Until next time, keep moving, keep sweating, and stay healthy.